Climb Summit Choyu, 27 September. Excellent organization, Monte Rosa Trekking. It's perfect organization for many day acclimatization in Tingri, China base camp. The organization is family, is cordial, is excellent, perfect for me, Monte Rosa. When come back in Italy, I will write newspaper.
Everybody was very nice. So I think it's very well organized.
En tout cas, on voulait remercier toute l'équipe de Monte Rosa Expedition. C'est vraiment le top du top.
Okay, my name is Peter Frick. I'm from Sweden and I come to the expedition to Choyo 2004 in the fall with Monte Rosa. I've been really, really good, working really, really well. When it comes to the expedition, I have no complaints whatsoever. I think it's been really, really good.
I'm Tormund Granheim and I've been with Monte Rosa to Choyo. I enjoyed the food and the staff and I skied up the summit.
Oh, my name is Jarle. I am from Norway. We went with Monte Rosa. I have only good things to say about Monte Rosa. Good food, good staff, good cook. It's just super.
Yeah, my name is Tomek Kobielski. I'm from Poland. We was on the Choyo expedition with Monte Rosa Agency. And we are all very happy.
Okay, hi, I'm Dariusz Koźlenko from Poland. I am journalist and I'm first time in high mountains in Himalayan. And I want to thank the Monte Rosa.
Choyo expedition, it was a beautiful mountain to climb and such good weather and good people. Monte Rosa made things so easy.
It has been a very nice pleasure to be here and we have enjoyed a lot of the company here.
It was a good experience for me. I say wonderful people. They try to do everything they can for you.